In this video, you and your partner will work together to make your proposal more appealing and readable, so it clearly communicates your ideas. You'll change the font in your proposal, change the heading styles, add colors, and create a bulleted or numbered list. Decide how you and your partner want to work together to format the document. You can work on a section or each take on a separate formatting task. To start, change the font, highlight the text, and then select and try different fonts from the menu. Choose a font that goes with the tone and feeling of your proposal. You might choose a heavier, bolder font for a serious idea or a formal workplace. Or select a lighter, fun font for work that is creative or more casual. If you like, you can change the size of your text. Select a size that looks clear in the font you choose and that fits well on your page. Next, format the headings in your document. If you don't have a heading for each section in your document, add one now. Highlight the first heading in your proposal, then make it stand out. Select Heading 2 from the Text Styles menu. Then, create a new heading style. You could bold the heading, make the type larger, use a different font, or change the color. Once your heading looks the way you want it to, highlight it. Then update the Heading 2 style to match what you've created. Then highlight the next heading in your document and select Heading 2 from the menu. The text changes to the style you've created. Follow the same steps you perform to create and apply a new style to your title. Format your title in a way that fits your proposal, and then update the title's style to match. Next, add a bulleted or numbered list to your proposal. List helps specific items stand out, so your audience sees them at a glance. If you don't have a list of items in your proposal, add one now. Then highlight your list and add bullets or numbers. To add another bulleted or numbered item, press Enter. You and your partner have formatted your proposal so it will grab people's attention and get your ideas across clearly. Move on to the next video to collaborate in Google Docs using comments and suggestions. Now, it's your turn. Change the font and type size in your document. Change the heading styles, change the title style, and add a bulleted or numbered list.